A successful criminal organization. It's inevitable they have one of the most sophisticated smuggling networks we've ever tried to break. And it's not just narcotics. They smuggle cars, guns, humans, phones, even animals. Ask any hustler on the street, and he'll tell you there's one Mr. Big behind the whole network. A mastermind known affectionately as El Invisible. No one knows his name. No one knows what he looks like. No one knows where he operates from. We had nothing, until last week, that is. When we picked up a hacker on our most wanted list, Carlos Reguillo. Of course, this black hat didn't like the idea of 30 years sewing mailbags, so started to talk. He tells us that recently, Santa Blanca brought him a PDA to enhance. And while doing this, Reguillo finds it's loaded with every detail of their entire smuggling operation. We believe that operating with just this device and working alone is how El Invisible remains invisible. So, the CIA have been presented with a MacGuffin we can't just ignore. We need that PDA found along with its owner. We've thousands of suspects, but without some kind of name, a physical description, and a recent location, it's impossible for us to focus on any one person. What I can offer is somewhere to start your hunt. Three powerful individuals and their organizations who have had contact with this mysterious smuggling kingpin. Infiltrate the inner circle of these men and get us the information we need.
Listen up, Ghost. You're in the middle of Eddie Escovado's territory. His gang, the Kamikazes, are mostly into smuggling drugs for his lavish parties. We've worked on your cover as a mercenario. Eddie knows you're coming. He'll be at his villa.
Thank you.